That's too insidious.
Did you hear that?
Your fight is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing. The High Deer belong to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the High Deer.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now. About why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
Let me guess, it was Zuka's idea.
A good hit!
I will kill you, then reclaim this tower for the Witch King! Your body will rot in its shadow!
Watch it!
chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we shall turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Easily. This idea belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
He's back! far, find him! Death to the enemy!
That's right, you coward!
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
Huh. Huh. Huh.